Most questions will be based around shapes, so you need to get to know them. How many sides does each shape have? We have A, B, C, D, E, F. So we can count the sides, take them together. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This one's got 6 sides.3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that's 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Alright, 7. It's got 8. Well, same. Same number. 8. 8 in there. Okay. 8. Let's count the sides. points. 7. Okay, so don't question 1. Which is the more. Question 2. How many lines of symmetry does each shape have? Anymore. I think it's 1. 1? B, I think. Okay. No. Here? No. There. No. I'm not sure on this one. Symmetry going that way. I think it's 1. Okay, D. A. How many lines of symmetry does this have? It can't go horizontal. This one. Into the middle. Of course. That's one. We can't go that way. It's just 2. And last one. The square. Odd one out. example. See, yes, this one. It's the only figure with an inner shape that isn't identical to its outer shape. Apart from size and shading. Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. This inner shape here is the same as the outer shape. Same. Same. And same. This one. Have an equilateral triangle in the middle. And an isosceles triangle on the outside. So, see, you see. Okay. So let's try it. We'll try it ourselves. Question three. Let's see. Maybe we start by counting the sides, like we did up here. And we can see if there's any pattern. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. This one. Start here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's what eight. This one. Start here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oops. Seven again. I don't know if that's the pattern yet. I'll do the others and see. Start here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Mm-hmm. Maybe that's the pattern. And here. One, two, three, four, five. Mm-hmm. I wrote four. Let me erase that. Did it the wrong way up. So that's better. So I think odd one. Out. This one's got eight sides. All the others have got seven sides. So I think B. Mm-hmm. I'll try question four. Mm-hmm. Dots are in the bottom corner on all of them. They all have some curved and some straight lines. Lines of symmetry. I don't think any of them have with the dots. So let's see. Straight and a curve, straight and a curve, straight curve, straight curve, and a straight and a curve on all of them. Mm-hmm. Not that. And look at that. Angles, like, not sure. Could be straight curve. One, two, three. One, two, Two cards. One, two. One, two. One. This one's only got one. D. One, two. E. One, two. Could be C with one curved line. Or it could be E, which has two straight lines. These have all got three. It could be either, I don't know. I'm going to say C. Okay, last question for now. And we are finding which figure is most unlike. Question 5. Let's look at that. Okay, let me see, okay. Okay. So, let's go through. We have hexagon, pentagon, circle, and then pentagon, square, circle. Triangle, pentagon, circle, pentagon. Mm-hmm. And then D, oval, pentagon, triangle. We have pentagon. And E, oval. Missing a pentagon there. Let's just see if there's an order. 6, 5, 1, 5, 4, 1, 3, 5, 1. No, I don't think there's a pattern in numbers. 1, 5, 3, 1, 6, 4. No, I don't think that's it. I think it's the pentagon. It's missing in E, so I'll say E. Mm-hmm. Like that. Okay. Okay. And then just turn that page. It's a good start. Do one at a time if you like. Pass number, oh, where is it?